over the last 3 years, the normal beauty has evolved into aesthetics. My name is Ansa Bronkhorst. I'm the owner of Dermaesthetics. My salon is based in Vaal Park in Sasselburg. It's in the Vaal Triangle. And this is my salon. Welcome. I've grown up in the Vaal Triangle. After working abroad, I just came back to my roots. The first thing you see when you meet someone, it is their face. And that is what people want to enhance, their natural enhancement. And aesthetics is one of those things that bring out the beauty in you.
In South Africa specifically, we are advancing into aesthetics and permanent makeup, definitely. It's coming through, and it's coming through quickly.
In our facility, we are more aesthetic. We do things like mesojet therapy, where it's a needleless injection device, where we inject certain active ingredients into the skin at about 4 millimeters depth into the dermis. These are all natural ingredients which enhances the beauty, and it helps with fine lines and wrinkles, aging, pigmentation, acne. We do permanent makeup as well.
Permanent makeup is a solution for the general consumer who doesn't have the time to draw their eyebrows, to put on their eyelashes, to do all those things. It's a permanent solution that gives you more time to do other things.
So when we talk about dermal aesthetics, it is when we work with more active ingredients that are medically graded. We work with cosmeceutical products that really enhances and not just work on the top of the skin or the outer layer. It really goes deeper into the skin to fix conditions and repair, to enhance, to build, to synthesize, and to produce new collagen.
More now than ever, you never had teenagers obsessed with finding a professional product before. Now they're going out seeking professional advice from an early age because they understand skincare, they understand aging from a much earlier age.
Facilities that I've got, there is an office where a Vizia scanner is available, which is your analysis machine for skincare. So when we put our clients in there, you can analyze their skin up to the dermal layers so that we can see what is the improvement that's needed on the skin as well. There is a treatment room, contains mesojet therapy, where we inject the active ingredients with the mesotherapy gun, which is a needleless device. We do permanent makeup, we do more skincare therapies, where we do microneedling, we do certain things that are a little bit more ablative on the skin as well. Laser therapy has many aspects. We work with the Alma laser from MediLaser, which is a device with different heads. The first device is your rejuvenation head, which will help with skin rejuvenation, vascular pigmentation, and that works at a depth of about 500 nanometers on the skin. When we work with the second head, it is your hair removal laser. That one is a little bit deeper. It's at about 808 nanometers on the skin, where we do permanent hair removal. And when we have another head on that machine, which is near infrared for skin tightening. So those are our treatment rooms. And then we have a training room as well. And our training facility is based on upskilling of therapists. It is not a basic foundation course. It is just there for CPD development. The quality of student going out into the industry is 100% ready and qualified for the industry.
There's definitely an evolution in South Africa in skincare. Aesthetics helps you make it, you feel good about yourself, and you feel good about yourself for many, many, many decades because you've got the support of an aesthetic therapist.
There are so many things we can do. We are definitely working a little bit deeper on the skin. It is not just a topical facial with relaxation. Yes, it is a little bit, but we really go in to get results. We are result driven. It is necessary to look beautiful.